Hey, welcome back to Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. Look who we have here this morning. No surprise, Tiffany Shy here with Shimmer by Shy and our lovely assistant April Lett here. Well, it is fall. It is officially fall. We need to know what the hottest hues for fall are. So Tiffany, our professional here,
right.
Our consummate professional, here to help us out with what we need to know to get us ready. And I see you putting on a lot of purple.
I know, lavender. We love lavender. And you know, fall, we have so many different colors that we can try out, but what makes lavender fun? Me and April Lett were just talking. what is different about this? So Rihanna launched a beauty line, which we've all heard about, Fenty Beauty. Oh, there it is, isn't she gorgeous?
This is what April Lett was talking to
me
about. I'm not going to lie, I had no idea about this until she was schooling me.
Oh, yeah, and it's for everybody.
It's
all skin tones. It's the most wide-range skin tone beauty product out there right now.
Wow.
But she was rocking this color called
Purple.
Unicorn, and it looked so amazing. And the reason that lavender is going to be huge for fall is because all spring and summer, we wore champagne, we were opal, and we were just real light.
Yes.
Now we're going to try to ice it up a little bit. It's gonna make you look a little more awake.
Ooh, so okay, I need that.
Yeah.
I need that, all right? I may be on the purple train.
I know, well, you can
looking
do
more awake.
You're doing the champagne and gold right now,
yeah.
Which is still pretty, but you know, we wanna try to change it up when the seasons change.
Mm.
So I'm gonna show you, this is a big old crayon, right?
Yeah,
okay,
what the heck?
We're gonna take it and we're just gonna smudge it on. You can't really mess this up. Now, April Lett does not wear makeup, so this is her gorgeous natural skin, isn't that nice? So we're just gonna kind of blend it in. Now notice it's not purple. It's not like wearing crazy purple.
No.
It's just giving a little bit of glow
like
to her
shimmer,
skin.
Yeah.
So if you look at it, she's just gonna look a little more awake or alert. And it's a very trendy thing. If purple's not your thing, you know, you could just do a little splash on the inside of your eye to wake you up. Now I brought in, it's easy to find these colors, which shows you they're on trend.
I was gonna say.
I'm gonna show you this. The reason makeup artists use purple a lot of times is because it's helps with tired skin. This is a tired skin concealer. So if that tells you anything right there, we are tired in the morning and we don't want to look tired. So
they're kidding. I think that's the biggest like search, how to relieve puffy eyes.
So yeah, so any of these colors you're going to want to take,
I like that.
Just kind of put, you're going to put up here, like right around here. And like I said, none of these are like purple. I did put a bright purple on her eyes just for fun because it is live TV, right? But you're going to kind of arch it around like that and just kind of wake her up. A little bit on the inside of her eye, maybe the tip of her nose, but she doesn't look like she is.
I know that as you're doing this, I'm looking in the mirror to kind of see with the lights what that looks like, and it's
right.
Just this nice little glow.
Yeah, so I'm gonna put a little bit on you too. Let me zoom in on Lisa here.
Oh.
I'm gonna show you, this can work on anybody, okay? Check this out. Okay, see that, and it's totally different tone on you, so it can be for anybody. See, I just,
ooh.
Look at her cheekbone. It's so much more defined.
It can kind of mess with your
more.
Blush a little bit,
it
too.
It looks great.
Ooh,
I have two great models here, so it's not going to look bad.
Ooh, yeah.
So, yeah. I have a little bit on YouTube, but, you know.
It looks good. So purple for fall. So don't be scared because, let's be honest, you're going to look at this, and at least I would. I would look in the store, and I'd be like, what is that?
You'd be scared, and you'd run off.
Right.
But no, I want you to try it because, you know, new season, new makeup. So try out purple for fall. Look bright, awake, and on trend.
And who doesn't want to look awake, especially when we're talking about in the morning? Thank you to Tiffany
you're
Shine.
Welcome.
Thank you to our beautiful model, April Lett. Stay with us. We've got more coming up here on Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. after this.